All of it. Okay. Well, he played it all. So, all right. But anyway, so he does have a school, and he has students not only in the Hawaiian Islands, mainly in Japan, I mean international. So he's a busy guy. So, you know, when he kind of mentioned about doing a steel guitar festival on this island, of course,